Daintree, located in Australia, is considered the oldest forest in the world. Some of the world's natural forests are so old that it is almost impossible to put a date to them. However, the use of modern scientific technology has made it possible to roughly estimate how old some of these natural forests are. Daintree is considered the oldest forest in the world. Daintree Rainforest covers an area of approximately 460 square miles, is estimated to be 100 to 180 years old. It dates back to the prehistoric times, before the discovery of Australia by the Europeans. Daintree is Australia's largest rainforest and is part of the large continuous tropical rainforest of the continent of Australia. It is also part of the wet tropics rainforest, which is also the world's oldest continually surviving tropical rainforest. The rainforest was named after Richard Daintree, an Australian photographer and geologist. Daintree Rainforest has a complex ecosystem. Daintree Rainforest is home to about 3,000 species of trees, some of which have been classified as threatened or rare. The rainforest also supports several species of birds, with over 2,600 square kilometers of land designated as important bird area. About 7% of all bird species in Australia live in the rainforest. It also contains 30% of Australia's reptiles, frogs, and marsupials, as well as 90% of butterflies and bat species. There are over 10,000 insect species in the Daintree Rainforest. Some of the endangered species in the forest include Bennett's tree kangaroo and southern cassowary.